this jacket from the men's section at, oh, I can't see, the Buffalo store, Buffalo Exchange. It's actually PacSun. Well, yeah, why not? Now it's gonna be facing us.
Okay, keep going.
What should we do next?
I don't know.
So from Ulta, you have it. Got this from.
You should censor Shimmer. It.
Shimmer eyeshadow Shimmer kit. Tenders? Shimmer eyeshadow kit. Shimmer it includes three eyeshadows and one brush. Thought it was really pretty. This is a Hello Kitty. When I saw the Hello Kitty, and I was like, I need this. It was expensive though. It was $9. I want to try it on. Hold on.
That's how you put it on your neck.
It's joking. No, it's to put your hair back. See?
What?
I look like a grandma.
Oh.
Oh. I look like Andre's grandma.
Andre 3000?
No, from Victorian.
Andre! There's a helicopter in the living room!
Okay, what was it?
There's a helicopter in the kitchen!
Morphe times Jeffree Star.
You could have used your X. Okay.
ASMR. It's the setting spray. Ooh.
That's a cool vape trick.
And I got this. These were, let me see if I can show you. $5 for $10. Also right here. So, can you stop? Dude, you're just wasting it.
Sorry.
Stop. So I got this beauty blender. Ooh. I got this comb. Nice. I got these scrunchies. One is velvet, one is just like a silk. And yeah, the other two are the same.
Nice.
I got this for,
dude, not saying.
I got this JoJo Siwa. Sparkling journal set. It's for Kimmy. She loves JoJo Siwa. Oh, dude. This is a privacy screen where only I can see it.
Yeah.
I didn't know. I got it at Five Below. $5. Like, or $3. I don't know if it was $3 or $5. But it was still pretty cheap. You got the one for the XR. This is for Daniel. Pocky cookies and cream. Then I got... I thought I got more. Oh, it's over there. I got this super cute mug. This is $5. Look how cute that is. Ah! $5. So excited. So, if you know me, you have seen me with this backpack. And when I went to Victoria's Secret, they were having a buy one, get one free. So I got this one. Where is it? And I got this one. And then I was like, let me get some for my friend. So this is gonna be for one lucky friend. It's brand new, don't worry. I haven't used it. It's been sitting in the bags.
Okay.
It's been sitting in the shopping bag. I got a third one. And I got a fourth one. Can you hold them? So they don't think I'm lying. I'm the only one with the pink one because I feel like who doesn't like black, you know? Yeah. I was going to keep one, but then I'm like, nah, I'll give it out. I don't need too many backpacks.
You sound like a chair. Can I have one? Dude! Let me try one.
Hit my arm.
Oh, holy. Flex.
Chicken arm.
Chicken strips. Give me some. Dude, I'm not a fly. Can I have some?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into.
You just throw them.
Listen.
They are listening.
Why am I so pale?
I'll be Caucasian.
Okay. Hey, got the free taco. If you know where that's from, I love you. I'll put it in here anyway.
And how much you pay for that taco?
Hey, yo, you know this boy. He's got his free taco.
That's a classic.
Yeah,
that's a classic.
Dude, my nails, by the way. This is also part of the haul.
Show them your toes.
No! Well, anyways, thanks for watching. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. My teeth are too yellow for the outro. From chewy.com.
Everyone was surprised. This is my fucking knife. Like, you give him my
phone. This is where I get my my litter and my nails. And my the cat's food that was in the bucket. Okay.
They need to.
Just to show off the cooking knife.
I bought another knife, by the way. This one's too big, so otherwise I'll get in trouble.
Later.
They can play with that for later. Alright, let's see what you got.
They're like 40 pounds.
You want to read the letter?
Yeah. So that's the letter we get. It's by Arm & Hammer. It's the one that... It's clumpy letter. It's better because then the pee goes into one big ball and it's easy to just scoop it out. 40 pounds. And it was only like $13 on Chewy.com.
Can what we show them our address?
No, weirdo.
It just says
car. And then what else we did? This is a new thing that I saw on it. It had good reviews. It's tender and crunchy.
What is that?
It's new on Chewy.com. Oh. Not sponsored. Yo, don't ignore the mess over here.
There's more than mess over here. Are you doing the thumbnail? Do a thumbnail, hold on. Caleb, Tim, he's right behind you.
Tim Bog. Hi, hello.
We'll give your ass another treat.
He's looking at you all, mi niño. Okay, thank you. We got the thumbnail.
I know.
Cute widow thumbnail.
That's it. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you for tuning in to the Vegan Pizza Nut video. Until next time, guys. Have a nice day. Have a good night. Stay safe out there because the world's cruel. Anyways, for all the cat people that love treats and do not want to spend money and do not want to go out, you know, this is the best delivery. You'll get it on time.
Yeah.
Get the food on time. And have
a nice day. Chewy.com, they better sponsor me after this video.
Yeah, shout out to you. We love you.
And cut.
There you go.
11. Yeah, let's play basketball.
bitch. I'm recording.
Oh, hi everyone. So, Jamie's recording right now. We're gonna do. What are we doing? Gift exchange?
Yeah.
Okay. So, first thing I see is this white box. Is this tissue paper?
Yeah.
Yay! Where'd you get this? This is really cute. Okay.
Which, it's fucking like college rule paper. And I just painted it black and put stickers over it, like the tape over it. Look, when you open it, look, open that one, and you'll see the inside. Okay, okay.
Hold on. Oh, you got me lashes?
Yeah.
These are the ones that I like, dude.
Really?
Why are they upside down?
Why are they upside down? Oh, no. I bought them.
Yeah.
No.
These are the Demi. Dude, I ran out. These are really cute. Thanks, Kimmy Sauce. Mm-hmm. Next, I see this. Oh, is this? Is this the lip gloss?
Yeah.
Liquified High Shine Lipstick.
Or lipstick, whatever. What's the difference?
I don't even know.
Oh.
That's hella pretty, dude. I love clear glosses. No reconoces.
Mm-hmm.
Putting it here in my collection. Then I see this that she said she painted.
Yeah.
How do I open it?
Just rip it. I mean.
The tape. Sorry. Why are you leaving your phone on?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm like, oh, she's gonna waste her battery, no?
True.
Cause it's the
like a liquid highlighter.
Battle Halo. Come on, what is it?
Yeah. Hello Halo.
Oh, that's a B. Like, the T. I don't know. How do you use it?
Yeah, just open it.
Oh, it's liquid.
Yeah. You don't like liquid?
Is it Wet n Wild?
Yeah.
Dude, I've never seen these.
Really?
Like in my Target? No.
Are you serious?
I'm dead ass. What? Gilded Glow? Ooh, this is like Gilded Honey.
From?
Laura something.
Oh.
Laura Geller.
Oh, okay.
You don't know who that is, huh? Yeah. The highlighter is really good. Ooh, is this a liquid lipstick?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ooh, it's so cute.
Does it smell like anything?
Yeah. Like, yes, lip gloss?
Yeah.
Ooh, the color Parfait.
Perfect.
Okay.
Yes, don't. Can I start?
Yeah. Why not?
Got me some colors. I told my mom, she's like,
oh, shit. Me to get I was like, the color pencils were taped to it. But I guess it, like, you
know,
it, like, came off.
Oh, my God. This is so cute.
I'm sorry, I didn't have time to get more wrapping paper. Because those over there, they were short. So, yeah.
Oh, this is the one that you did? Aw, look, guys.
Oh, yeah. I did some.
Okay.
You told me no. I mean, I told you no, but I was like, I was surprised her. I did, like, 3 or 4 pages.
What kind of phone did you get?
Something Pro, I don't even know.
The XR Pro?
New one.
I'm gonna get this tattooed, we should go.
Which one?
Like Little Planets. Is or is that stupid?
No, it's cute. Oh, I wanna get the, you know, with the ring on it? Saturn?
Yes!
I wanna get
too.
That one.
Oh my God, bitch, we should go.
Yeah, I wanna get them in the Louis Vuitton ones. I saw Gabby, you know, Nick and Gabby?
Yeah.
Gabby, she has them tattooed. I'm like, that's so cute.
Dude, this is fucking cute.
Yeah, so now we can be twinning. I already showed the vlog.
You already know I'm gonna... Oh, you filmed it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking... Okay, cool, bye. I'm just kidding, I'm sorry. Oh, my beauty blender?
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, I needed a new one.
Yeah. I got it at Ulta. I know who wanted.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, this is a beauty blender.
Show the vlog.
It's cute, it's pink. It looks like a Morphe one, but it's cute. It's twisted peppermint. I still have one that... Never mind. Oh my god, these are so cute! What the fuck? It's like satin and velvet. Oh my god, bitch. Oh my god, we got matching cookies! Mm-hmm. Look, guys, I need new one. What's it for? It's over there. Yeah, guys, look. And then she got me makeup. Eyeshadow.
Oh, show the vlog.
Oh, sorry, guys. Look!
Yes. On sale at Ulta, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Boy, that's so fucking cute. Last but not least.
Is it the last one? Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I don't want to ruin it. Fuck it.
Dude, you're always talking about her. Because we would go to the store, you'd be like, oh my god, JoJo Siwa, I love her. Shut up,
it's because I watched Dance Moms, and she's like my favorite.
Yeah, and I'm like, she loves like coloring, and it's like, you know, like activity things.
Oh my god, this is fucking cute, dude. I'm gonna write you letters.
Kimmy.
Send them for fucking Coachella. Bro, this is fucking cute. Thanks, Lenny.
Uh-huh. ¿Qué traes? Why? Why?
It's fucking cute, bro.
Right? Okay.
I don't know what to do.
Why?
Should we color? You want to color with me?
Yeah, why not? All right, guys.
Alright, bye. Oh.
Show the camera.
It just says Hot Topic.
Okay.
It's a freaking Hot Topic bag. Hi, Tony. Got me a blue shirt. This is burger.
What the fuck?
Poop.
Show the shirt. People order our patties.
If you understand poop, you'll understand your place at the Krusty Krab. But what does poop mean? It's actually a carefully organized code. Watch closely. People order our patties.
Ah, poop!
Looks like Mr. Squarepants understands poop.
I just thought it was funny for you to wear like to sleep or something.
Oh.
That's why I bought it in an extra large.
Poop. So my mom?
Yeah, my mom.
Hey, look, that's what my mom got you.
Okay, I guess that's it.
No, open what mom got
you. Okay, record me, yeah.
Oh, he's looking at something. Oh, shit.
So, first I want to show my outfit. These pants I stole from my friend when I slept over. Not in sleepover, but I was in my work uniform. She was like, I don't think you want to wear your pants. So you want to... PJs.
Okay, no one cares about your PJs. Just open the freaking
present. This Victor got it for me last year. Yeah, show! Stop!
Ow.
Or else you're not gonna be... These Victor got it for me for Christmas. It's the cat. So this is from my mommy. She didn't even bother wrapping these. She just went... I got some Nike pants.
They're so big.
Exactly, they're big on... And then...
You're just gonna put it there?
Yes, I'm gonna wear the lady today. Ooh, she got me a bag.
Another one?
Coach? Oh my gosh, she got me a Coach purse.
Is that a good brand?
Yeah, look.
I see Tim.
Oh. Okay. You can see the tag right here, too. Wow, is there stuff inside? Can you imagine? And there's just the stuffing. That's it, folks.
Are you sure? To Sora, Ali, Tim, and Tony. From Hippo.
From Nani. Nice.
From Nani.
Alright. You guys want to help me open it? Tony. Look at Tony. He's always looking. Hi, Tony. Look what I got you, bud. His collar little tag.
Why'd you put Sora in there? He's not going to play with you. Is he?
You don't know that.
Look, it's Tony. Shut up.
I have my own little language for them. We have a mess on the table. It's a toy! New toy! His eyes. Look! And a new toy! And a new fishy! But a new fish, a fish, but a ani! Irani! He likes it already! It's for you guys.
Throw
it. It's a mouse with a really long tail.
Shut up.
It's a mouse with a really long tail. It's me. You know, Tony. Tony. Look, new toy. New toy.
Shut up.
It hurts. Oh, look. Oh, this is a little... What are these called, Nino?
It's a tennis ball, you uncultured swine.
And this is like a little hair roller. This goes in your hair.
Dude, don't throw it on the ground. Tony wants to play.
And these are little fluffs. Here you go, Tony.
Tony will like to play.
Move balls!
Ew.
With little stars. Wow.
Okay, give it a soda.
Where's Tony? Oh, hey! Chonita, mira. Okay. What is that one? New toys. Ollie, she's so cute.
Where is she?
Right there.
She's so funny. Oh no, he dropped it.
No! It's okay. Here's your best toys.
Shut up.
Ollie. Okay. The window's not even closed, Soto. You can go outside. Yeah, you can go outside. Now he's closed.
I have their own little language.
Hola, chamar. Esta me gusta, dijo la clienta.
¿Eso te queda?
Voy a probármelo. Sí, sí, ahí se oye. Pero no es de mujer, está al revés el cierre.
No, están los men's. The men's. No, estaba en the men's.
Era.
Wow, handsome dad.
Un pajón. Racing Club Black. Eaut de toilette. Órale. Está bueno.
A ver, señale la cámara.
De Rila.
It's a knockoff of the Polo, Ron Lauren.
Es el Polo. Polo.
Ya, ya
está. ¿Cuál otro?
Wait. And action. This is what Nani gave me for Christmas. Hopefully it's something I like. I hope so too. They said, Eduardo, go for it.
I said that? Oh,
yeah, I thought I heard you. Viva Las Vegas. Oh, are you gonna send me to Vegas? Alright.
Show the vlog.
What'd you get?
Viva Las Vegas. Very good. Very, very good. Thank you so much.
That one's yours too. La bolsa? That one?
Bolsa.
With the butterfly on it?
Two. Dice ahí, pooch. Did you not see the wrapping? Don't let the pooch ahí.
I know. Mira. Slippers.
Yeah.
Another one.
I hope they fit you.
Of course.
What's another like? One? Yeah. You already have some?
You gave me a pinky once.
Yeah, but it's not
Puchitos. Puchitos.
Oh, es el doble. Esa que era un ratero.
Puchitos.
Puchitos. ¿Y esto qué es? ¿Un candle?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. That's the one I like.
Smell it.
I know.
Es Molly.
Esa es la candle que le di. La vela.
Ay,
mi mamá.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, las pantuflas que le agarré a mi mamá.
Mira, very good.
Las pantuflas.
Como del zorro.
No, se fue el negro.
Ahí está conmigo.
Estaba conmigo y nomás miró a la nani y se reía.
I'll never say a Christmas when you gave me all them kisses, but you showed me things, come hold me please and never let me go. On my second day of Christmas said you felt like something's missing, so you promised me that promise rain to keep till we get old. But on the third day of Christmas we got you asked me what's on my wish list and I told you all I